Boudica. Once her fate was in my hands, now she spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero. But it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Ah, Boudica. Your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered. And we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness. Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
Defenses will funnel the bastards down into this one square.
They could outnumber us by 1,000 to 1 here.
But confined space will take away that advantage. And,
Godspeed, Willie, Rome will see another dawn. Here they come.
Hold steady.
Alright, what is up guys? Welcome back to Gameranch. Here we are at the last part of Ryse, Son of Rome. The story is folding pretty well. I'm just using the scorpion over here. Let's take care of the guys over here and then we'll talk about some story and stuff. Take down the archers over here. Should have done that earlier. This.
We can't reach that target right now, sir. Warriors on the march.
Archers, fire volley.
They bring in the war element.
Got him.
You must focus your fire on them. Our battalion to 14th will be lost. We can't reach that target right now, sir. Focus
on the. Let's clear some guys over here. Warriors, where are they? I think they should be coming over here. There we go.
Archers,
just taking care of the big guys over here. Where's the another guy? Got them. There's the elephant.
War elephant, Marius.
Okay. We got them. And yet we fail. I think it's time to get down and get our hands dirty.
There's no end to the filthy bastards. We have to hold them here.
Fire at will!
I lead the counter charge. I need every man we can spare.
No, I will lead the charge.
You'll never make it back.
I can hardly let you have all the glory now, can I?
Alright, that's not good. I don't want Vitalian to die.
Sir, the 4th cohort reserve has assembled, but our lines are broken. We have raiding parties operating throughout the city.
Understood.
Just a scroll. the hell?
Oh, a real thing.
It's funny how they keep saying Romans come. Alright. He should be done, yeah.
Fourth cohort!
Yes, sir.
Oh, I like the pit.
Come on! This way! To clear a way through. Battalion is on the other side. You there, get to work.
Yes, sir.
Raiding party!
Legionnaires to the left. Your legionnaires will protect the left side, leaving you to defend the right side. There is a Scorpio, so... Alright, I think we'll keep the
legionaries
over here.
Take up a defense point on our left.
I think this would be a good position for the archers.
Archers, take the left platform.
I'll take this one. Yeah, I have focus, why I'm not using it. So I'm just gonna put this. Is it going to be a double takedown? I don't think so. There goes his hand. I just remember the fat guy has gotten a new helmet. It's the same guy. Yeah, it's the same guy. Couple of archers. I guess I can move around now. Double takedown. I believe I can take this guy out too. Alright, nice. Oh, I thought this guy died. Damn it. It's clear.
I will make haste to our commander. Rome shall not fall. Keep moving.
Didn't see that one coming. Let's get this big guy. Okay, that is done. Come on, battalion, don't die. God damn it. Knew it. Well, a good guy has to die. Damn it. But I think
Marius,
the yellow lady comes again.
Son of Rome. Ryse.
There she is.
There is still time. Your destiny awaits you.
Look around you. How will I prevent the fall of Rome? All is lost.
Don't waste time pulling off the petals. Cut off the head.
Boudica.
I have no idea who this lady is. Of course, we know that we are going to fight Boudica.
General, we can't hold them back for much longer.
Boudica.
Sir? Sir, I don't know for how much longer we can...
Fall back. Flee. Is that what you left your post to tell me? Is that why you left your men? We have been summoned by the gods, and you want to flee? I should kill you myself. You bring dishonor to your men. You bring dishonor to me. You bring dishonor to Rome! I swear to you, Centurion, Rome will not fall. Not today. Today, we fight. signal whatever's left of the 6th Legion to come about and reinforce the west flank. Pull the 5th out of the old quarter to do the same. I'll find whatever's left of the 14th and take on the enemy in front of the palace.
Go!
Understood.
The front line will hold. Even if I have to hold it myself.
There we go. So we gotta go and kill the Boudica. That's what the yellow lady has told us. So let's see how it goes.
This way, General! Boudica's forces have overrun the forum. What are your orders?
We tear a hole in Boudica's inner guard and eliminate her.
When can I go back to my home?
Is that Marius's wife? Let's gain some focus and then let's hit this guy. Probably he's gonna hit me. Oh shit, oh shit. Maybe that would be the best. Double takedown. Is there a thing called triple takedown? I don't think so. Use the Scorpio to shoot the oil pot into the... Okay, where is the Scorpio? Where is it? Where is it? It's above here.
Get that gate open! Move up!
You following, sir?
Artillery of the 19th, sir!
Follow me.
Yes, sir!
Down there! Provide support!
There are pillar up ahead, sir!
Fire for me!
God damn it! I think we got took care of the archers.
Ready,
these guys are done.
Move out.
It's Boudica, sir, on the war elephant. She's trying to breach the palace defenses.
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir.
War elephant! Watch out! Another war elephant!
Here comes one! It's charging!
Sir, those war elephants have too much armor. The Scorpio is the only thing that will take them down.
Holy shit, just run! God! Alright, that was so stupid of me. Thought I could just make a way to the war elephant where Boudica is standing actually. Alright, let's try it again. There we go. I'm just gonna run.
Boudica, sir! On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir!
There's a Scorpio, I don't see any Scorpio.
Another war elephant!
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Yeah. Made it. But there's a Scorpio over here. I guess we don't get to shoot the Scorpio. Oh, that'll be a cinematic. There she is. We fought her once, but this will be our second time. Why the hell is she running away from here? Ha! That's a nice little boss.
We meet again, Roman. This time yield or pay the price.
And let you destroy Rome. Never!
We can't both win. And I've come too far to let you stand in my way.
Okay. Let's find out the tragedy over here. We'll find the strategy and probably... God damn it. She's hitting hard. Come on. You can do it. One light attack, one heavy attack, and then one light. So that's how I'm going doing it. There she goes, another one. Oh, I got lucky. I got at least 6 hits, I guess. Okay, that was so stupid of me to block it. Some red blocks, I mean red... One second. Some red launch attacks, we can block it actually. Which is followed by non-red attacks. For example, like this. Too much time. There she goes. Second wave, I mean second phase. Let's see if we can... Yeah, we can't.
Yeah.
Move away. I think she's gonna put the focus thing. Yeah. Damn it. I guess I just have to wait it out. I think I did that right. And block that well. Missed it 2 times. Alright, we can do this. That was a good one. One light attack. Okay. Just one more and I think she's done. Can't believe I didn't block that. There she goes, down.
Marius, son of Rome. We are not much different, you and I. Fate has made us enemies. But in another life.
In another life, perhaps. Not in this one.
No. Not in this one. Do it, Roman. Do it.
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Since you're clearly not here to protect me, what now?
You had my family murdered. You have left Rome in ruins. Everything that has happened, all this needless death, your jealousy, your vanity, and your arrogance has caused it all.
Wait! Have you forgotten the Oracle's prophecy? Emperor Nero can only die by his own sword. You can't kill me, only I can. You said so yourself. You languor the gods. Hand me your dagger, General. Then I can at least die as an emperor. Even if I never lived as one.
You said the barbarians have been defeated.
So, it's not them pounding on that door. Those are my Praetorians. God! God! Democles is here! He's here to kill me! Protect me now!
Okay, not sure what the hell that was. Oh, that was a sick one. Right, clicking the right buttons here. I thought this guy just stabbed me in neck. Wow. Oh the hell? I guess we die at the end after killing the emperor. God damn, that was so sick. Oh, this lady saves me again.
Unsung hero would go on to stand for thousands of years. Rome would endure from then until the last days of man.
Alright, we come to an end. I guess that's the end of the Ryse Son of Rome. But to be my honest opinion, I didn't expect that to happen. Anyway, it was good. I liked this game. Story-wise, it was really good. Starting up from the end and then driving you through the story and then getting back to the start. It was really good, man. The graphics for a game which was released in 2013, this is fantastic. Anyway guys, that was a great journey, and make sure to stick around and look out for the Ryse Son of Rome cinematics, only the cutscenes. You'll be getting it soon, and make sure to stick around in the channel and look out for more gameplay videos. There are some exciting games I'm gonna play, and make sure to like, share and subscribe. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care guys. Peace out.